guys, welcome back to the channel and to part 15 of this build series. And I think we can safely say now that we're on the final stretch now, I think, because we're going to get steps 19 and 20 done, and then hopefully we can just get 21, 22 and 23 done as well. So five steps in all today, so hopefully they won't take too long. And then hopefully when we when it comes to step 24, that will be it. We can put everything on the back and we can put it in for a sort of a final assembly. Okay, so let's get cracking then. See you in a moment. Okay, well, we've got the pieces that we want for getting step 19 started, which is this one here. And this one right at the very back. Hope you can see that. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to get those pieces off now. That was pretty easy. There we go. And I'll just get my sanding stick out a minute. Just to clean it all up a bit. There we go. And just having a look at the instructions a minute, that goes on. That goes on the back. That goes on there, like so. There we go, and I'll get the tummy out now. There we go, that's all done. And now we want 237 and 238 off now, so be back in a moment. Okay, so we've got the two bits that we want off now, so we'll just cut them off for a minute. Thank you. I think we're okay there, I think. And I'm just having a look at, get that out of the way a minute. I'm just having a look at the instructions, see which way they go. And it looks as if, they go on there, right. So, that one in. Now we can do this one. There we go, they're in. Okay, we've got these, got the next two parts that need to go on. Which are these two bits here. And they go into the two parts that go in there. Okay. So, we'll get these cut off now. Okay, get this sanding stick ready again and then okay, I think. So they go in there. They go in. I wonder if they're going right. Well, I go in there anyway.
Well, they go in there anyway, whatever happens anyway, so does it. So let's get them in. There we go, this one in. Now to get the other bit in. There we go. Okay, we want to get the masts on now. So this main mast here, and that one and that one, they've all got to go on. Plus, this one here. But, got to clean it up. Got to clean it up first because there's a huge amount of flash on there. Trying to get this. Get that. There we go, that's off. So what we'll do is we'll just get that all cleaned up. So that is bent, so There we go, that's that all done. I think that's just a tiny bit. There we go, that's that bit done. As best I can. Now, the main parts on here, so it's just a little bit on there that needed to be cut off, so now we can get that all cut. Now, trick is now to try and get this all together, so I'll be back in a bit. Okay, so I think I'm now ready to go get this bit on now, so I'm going to turn that bit around, put that in the tweezers there, and then just hope. Just hope for the best that this. So this is going to. So we've just got to leave that to set now. Just got to leave that to set, and I think that is all good to go on. Okay, we're going to stick the main support, main mast on for this part of the ship. That goes in there like so. Excuse me. That's got to stay on there for a bit. Now we've got to stick the main support masts on. So they go in. If we could just do it like that. So we'll just use the level for this bit. I'm just going to put that down there so they can see a bit better. Same again for this one. There we go. There we go. That's the mast. That's step 19 done. Okay, we're on to step 20. We're going to get these bits off now, so. There we go. I'll just get these all cleaned up a bit and then we can glue them together. Okay, here we go with the gluing. Okay, there we go. Leave that now to set. Get that out of the way now. Leave that to set. because now we want part number 186, and I think I know where that is. There we go. It's this bit here, so we can cut that off. Bit of flash over, it just needs a bit of cleaning. Okay, so now what we can do is to get the first three bits on this part. Okay, and it will be one eight nine and one ninety. So now we've got these two little pieces here. They can go in now, and here we go, and next one in. There we go, they're both in. Okay, so we've got these two bits here to go on now. We can get them off. I'll just clean them up a bit though anyway. They go over here. There we go. Right, they seem to go on all right. Let's get them on. That's it. Well, I will use the rubber. Use the rubber on this one, I think. Okay, there we go. That's those two pieces on. Well, we found the parts that we want to get on now, which is this one and this one here. And so let's get them off. There we go, there's one. That's this bit here as well. And then we can glue them on. This is having a look to see where they all go. That one goes in. That goes in there like so. So I think we can get that one glued in. Last but not least, in the right, leave that to set now and get the next parts. Get the next parts in. Okay, I'm going to have to get this sorted on pretty quick now, because my battery is getting a bit low on my phone, and I've had to go and charge the put the phone power bank on so get it to charge up. So what we've got here is this part here. This is actually number 193, which is correct, but this part here, It's actually part number 171 or 172, but that's what goes on there. Okay, so I'll get my now let's get this bit on. Be done with it, basically. Okay. Now then, the trick is to try and get this little piece on. And that actually faces towards the back of the ship, so. So I think what we'll do. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Right. So we now just got to get part number 195 off. Okay. Okay, this is the part that we're now talking about. And it goes on here. Okay. Just do a quick test fit. Well, that's the comedy moment. Ping. Just fine. Okay, that's just a dry fit. Okay, right, let's get some glue on there. So yeah, stick the there we go, that's all. That's all on. Now the real test is to get there we go. And it's just a case of just getting that all glued in. Okay. Okay, leave that to set now. And I'll just put that on where that needs to go, like so. There we go. Okay. Right, so we now get that out of the way for a minute. We're now going to work on step 21, which is getting the funnels on. And we want parts number 221 and 222. Which are these two bits here. And we get them on. Now that's just a dry fit, so we're okay on that one. And we can get some glue into just to get a little bit of there we go. There's one. There's one jump. There we go, that's it. And then that means that these two just dry fit in the other one. That's those all done. Okay, that's the funnels. Okay. Okay, right, so we are just about to go and put these two bits on. These two bits on. These are the little bits for the dinghies. So, what we're going to do... Want part 73, which is this bit here, and I'm going to cut that off. And we're going to stick the dinghies on for that one. I want about four of them, so we got. There's one. Two. Actually, I think I might actually use the knife, I think. There we go. Three. And four. So it's just a case of getting these all glued in. Okay, so get that. Right, there's that. That's all done, and that's just a case of repeating the process for step 23, basically. Okay. Okay, so we've completed all five steps that I wanted to do today. Okay, so what you see here now, that will all be glued on and painted as well for part 16 of the build. And we'll also be able to go and get the rear turrets on as well, so as part of that build. as well. Okay, so I'll be back.
Well, that's it for this video, guys. As I say, those steps that I've done today, there's at least a couple of hours work gone into that. It's now 10 past 7 in the evening here, so here in the UK, and the bits that I've done today, they'll all go on tomorrow. Ready in time for the next video, and so on and so forth. Anyway, if you like the video, then please do give it a thumbs up. Why don't you? Also, please consider subscribing to the channel as well. I also want to point you in the direction of the rather special video that I've mentioned. It's regarding my late father. That's now all set and ready to be uploaded, so watch this space soon. Okay, and also get ready for the Vulcan, because I'm nearly finished this build now, so get ready for the Vulcan. I'll be doing an unboxing video of that very soon. Okay, so once again, thanks a lot for watching. Please subscribe, and also please consider supporting the channel through Patreon, Buy Me a Coffee, and PayPal. Okay, so thanks a lot, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. Thank you.